January 2nd, 1943. Surrounded on all sides by Soviet forces, the German 6th Army at Stalingrad continues to crumble in the absence of a desperately needed supply line. Many German soldiers trapped in the city, who are now literally starving and running out of ammunition, continue to fight regardless, fearing that the Soviets will execute those who attempt to surrender. The fighting amongst the firebombed ruins of the city intensifies, as thousands of Soviet infantry continue to retake Stalingrad, one block at a time.
Comrades, the fascists have recaptured several apartments along this street. Our duty is to take back these buildings one by one and then destroy their ammunition depot near City Hall. Let's go!
For my fascists!
On the other side of the low wall! Northeast!
Come on!
Blow open that door. Let's go! All right, comrades, through the door. Let's clear this building. Let's move!
Hier hast du eine Granate, Kommunistenschwein!
Well done, Vasily. Now let's move on. We still have to secure the rest of City Hall.
Quickly,
get out there and
go
over to the north!
Sniper!
Numbers didn't come up today. Not yet, anyways.